And Iran's death toll from the coronavirus has now risen to 77, with the total number of patients rising to 2,336, according to the country's deputy health minister. Also remarkably, officials say 23 MPs have tested positive for COVID-19, forcing the parliament to be suspended. Local media also reports the head of the country's emergency medical services has been infected. The Middle East nation has the highest number of deaths from the disease outside of China.